We've been covering clips from spring practices from some of the top collegiate programs. Today, we're going to Florida. We're going to look at DJ Lagway. I stumbled upon some clips of him recently over the last few days on social media. We're going to look at those clips. We're going to look at him work through some drills, crush some drills, throw some balls out there. But before we do, you need to click that subscribe button because we're going behind the scenes on these practices in spring ball, rookie minicamp, which will be coming up after the draft, training camp, minicamp, all right here on the channel. You don't want to miss out on your favorite players. They'll be right here. Whatever I find, I will show. And we got a good bit on DJ Lagway today. A minute and 17 seconds. Florida Gators fans, you better hit that subscribe button because whenever I see DJ Lagway, I make sure to get him up on the channel as fast as possible. But we're going to watch him in these drills. We're going to just talk some ball on him to see what's going on behind the scenes. Really, we went over him a few weeks ago in the start of spring ball and really just going through the motions. From what I've read on DJ Lagway, he's had some moments where I would say they're more developmental, where things were a little rough, but he's also had some good times as well in practice. So really, just being a freshman, the one thing we'll notice here in these clips, because we've looked at clips prior in the earlier part of spring ball, is he's got some good size on him. The ball comes out rather quick on him too, depending on what clips we see here, but he can fire it downfield. He's got a good arm on him. We saw that during his high school highlights as well. I like DJ Lagway, probably one of the better arms I've covered when covering recruiting prospects come from the high school level on the channel, and we cover a ton of prospects. I think we're pushing 300 for the 2024 class. 300 players for this class. We're on to the 2025 class too. Florida Gators fans, we cover a lot of your players. I suggest hitting that subscribe button because we'll cover your recruits. You can look through them. We've covered DJ Lagway. I like his arm. I like him on the field. I like to see where he's at in his development in like a year or so from now. But really, we're getting our feet wet right now in our development in the start of our career with the Florida Gators. Basic drills, but you're seeing the ball get out there. You're seeing movement. You're seeing him in that Florida Gator helmet. That should get you excited. You're seeing him out there. You're seeing him work with the coaches. You're seeing his size. You're seeing all the little intangibles. This is footage you wouldn't get 5 years ago, 10 years ago, of your high school recruits, your freshmen, your players behind the scenes, even your veterans. And I get it. It's just drills. It's him hitting wide receivers against air. But it's also April, and you're getting some sort of football here. You're getting some looks behind the scenes here. Him tossing the ball around. What spring practices look like. And there's other things. If there's other players you're noticing or players you like, you're noticing catching balls from them or in the background, let me know. Drop in the comments. I'm here for you guys. We'll go over these clips another time. One more time. DJ Lagway. Like I said, one of my favorite players overall, all positions, 2024 recruiting class. Very interested in him. Very interested in his play. Very interested in his development with the Florida Gators. I just like watching him play. I've watched his high school ball. I've watched his clips. We covered him on the channel. You all know that. And I talk about him a lot in a lot of other videos. That's not even about him. I talk about him a lot. I like his size on him. I like how the ball comes off his hand. I like the power downfield. I like the deep ball accuracy. Strong-armed kid. Florida's been getting speed at the wide receiver spot. We've covered a lot of wide receivers from the recruiting class. 2023, 2024, speed. That's the one thing I remember from those classes. They're getting wide receivers and pass catchers with speed. They're getting some upside there. Could be contenders down the road. SEC top tier, especially if all this clicks. They're one of those teams that are quietly putting together pieces here. Lagway is the glue for all of that. If he hits, it's all going to stick. And we're watching him here, going through some developments, crushing some drills. But that's DJ Lagway. One of my favorite prospects that I've ever covered on the channel from the high school recruiting realms. One of my favorites. I like his arm. I like his size. I like watching him develop. Some of his family members commented on some of the videos. DJ Lagway's got some upside, NFL upside. He's got the upside to turn this program around, make him top tier again. That's what DJ Lagway is about. Let's see if we can tap into that. Let me know what you think in the comments below. Make sure to hit that subscribe button on the way out. I want to thank you for watching. Catch you on the next video.